Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025. Today, we're gonna learn how to find Oobaboga model that is large language models. Large language models are machine learning models that can comprehend and generate human language text. It's basically is a text generation model. We're going to learn how to find the model and how to set it up in Oobaboga text generation web UIU. Some people actually download Oobaboga model manually from Hugging Face and confuse about how to set up the model in Oobaboga. Here, I will help to make it clear. First, how to search the model. You can actually manually search the model like I show you at the Oobaboga installation video. But you could actually use llm.extractum.io to find many LL model. In here, you could see many LLM model already grouped by many category. You could also see a top list from most download to top code generate. Also, there also a list by benchmark if you want. You could also search manually if you want. The list here also really clear and helpful. It has model name, maintainer, size of the language, score if any, VRAM use, and so many other things. What important for me is model name, VRAM, and size. Score is good too, but many models here has no score. If you click the model, you will also find more information. From model stat is extra capability and review. Here is an example of downloading a model. Click the model name. Click the download button. You will be pushed into a Hugging Face page. Click a copy icon next to the model name. Never download the model manually from the Hugging Face page if you don't know how to set up the model. Now open Oobaboga Text Generation Web UIT. Access model page. There is a text box written download model or LoRA. Paste the Hugging Face name and model name here. Click download. Then Oobaboga will download the model and all the setting. After it finished, refresh the model list. Now select the model that you download. It will automatically set up the model for you following its config file in Hugging Face. You could tweak this manually if you know what you're doing.
As for me, I am clueless about this,
but the default setting already worked great for me. Now let's try the model. It is working. Now let's try download other model.
The model is SolidRust LLama 3 8B Lexifen, uncensored Vana WK.
We use the same step. And it is working again. The setting is given by the model. Here is another example. All the model that you download will be saved in Oobaboga/text generation web UI/model.
You could remove the model manually here if you don't want to use it anymore.
Just delete the folder name. Anyway, guys,
I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment.
See you on the next episode.
And have a nice day.
Please subscribe.